Former Manchester United protector Paul Parker has actually struck out at Ole Gunnar Solskjaer's critics by releasing a company defense of the Reds' employer. Solskjaer is under increasing pressure following his side's bad start to the season, with United's 0-0 draw with Arizona Alkmaar in the Europa League on Thursday night the most recent led to a frustrating run of type. Parker, speaking on talkSPORT on Sunday early morning, thinks Solskjaer has actually not been provided the tools to handle the club properly and was let down by the club in the transfer market. He stated, "Everyone's attempting to reverse and blame Ole for it, but you've got to keep in mind that he's attempting to handle and coach an expert football club in the Premier League. Learn more. But he's not been permitted to do that appropriately due to the fact that individuals are not enabling him to go and generate what he desires and enabling him to offer it his finest shot. This is an issue. It's an issue for any club in any department of football. However, if you're in the Premier League, at Manchester United, and you're disappointing anything what individuals view as attempting to win a football league, then suddenly they're going to be unfavorable towards him, which is what's taking place. He's completely out of control of what's taking place next at Manchester United. He can just provide what's in front of him. When I keep hearing individuals state eliminate him, do this, do that, all of these individuals who appear to understand much better, I inform you what, if you're plumbing, and somebody removes your wrench, and after that you anticipate to go to work, however you can't do it and they will not offer it back to you, then it ends up being really, really challenging. Learn more. The issue Ole's got at this minute in time is that did he actually wish to enter into the season without a center forward? Obviously he didn't, however there's a reason that he has, and it's absolutely nothing to do with him. Parker then continued, "You do not need to be a rocket researcher or ex-player to understand what the problem is at Manchester United, which is why it's called Manchester United. They're not Manchester United Football Club any longer, because at this minute in time it's Manchester United the brand who proceed, and not Manchester United, the football club, who ought to be proceeding."